rivalry matchup as the Drury Panthers host Southwest Baptist at the O.
Go Drury!
A festive atmosphere. That's Drury president Tim Cloyd, full face paint and all. Love it. DU looking a little lethargic out of the gate. SBU takes advantage. Andy Campbell detonates from deep, and SBU out to an 11-7 lead. Andrew Ballock trying to be the spark for Drury. Spots up just inside the three-point line to pull DU within a bucket. Then a little bully ball from the senior. A lot of contact, no call, but Ballock still hits the fadeaway, all knotted at 13. Drury uncorks a little 6-0 run, capped off by Alan Billinger, running like a gazelle, trying to escape the lion. Bet the gazelle doesn't get buckets, though. Then Julius Walker, big boy doing work in the paint. Too strong when he gets that position. Easy finish from Walker. Drury up 5. But SBU closes the half on a 14-5 run of their own. Plays like this or why. Multiple efforts and second chances from the Bearcats. That's Kareem Malium and SBU up narrowly 36-34 at halftime. Meanwhile, it's the last year of the Catfight Giving Challenge between Drury and SBU, and Drury goes out with a bang, winning the competition and raising six figures towards scholarships for students as a check is presented to Drury president Dr. Tim Cloyd. Second half, out of the gate, Drury regroups. Conley Garrison led Drury tonight with 24 points off the pretty feed here from Cam Potts. That's a goal 10. Still counts for two, though. Just before the 12-minute mark, Walker looking at it. Spots up with the baby J. Drury with its biggest lead of the game, up 10, 55-45. It worked well the first time, so they go back to the sophomore Walker. Has to work a little harder this time, but same result. Drury now up 14. Drury volleyball being presented during a timeout for earning the right to host the NCAA Midwest Regional. They will take on Hillsdale this Thursday starting at 5 p.m. Jump ahead, just under 6 to play, and there's a scramble off a rebound. It winds up with Cam Potts, and that's two the easy way. Drury pulling away and only fitting the guy who jump-started them in the first half, continuing to change the game late. Ballack fade away, money. Drury outscores SBU in the second half, 51-39. Garrison goes for 24, Ballack 17, and Drury wins it 85-75 over the Bearcats in the Highway 13 Catfight.
We got to keep playing hard on both ends. We got to keep going hard in practice. Listen to coach, and I think things will turn out okay if we do that.